Well, folks, I really hope you enjoyed the 2CN8450s at McCammon Road near Pine Orchard. And let me tell you something. There's going to be a lot more CN8450s and 451 running in the daylight now. I'm saying that because they actually changed their schedule recently. So now 450 and 451 will now run in the daylight now. If there's something more interesting coming on these two trains, I will be sure to see it if I'm not busy, of course. So yeah, I really hope you enjoyed the 2CN8450s that I caught recently. If you enjoyed it, you know what to do. Make sure you give this video a really big thumbs up because it will help me a lot. And if you haven't already, subscribe for more. And also subscribe to Nick Carr Rareside Productions. I'll leave his link in the description when I have a chance. Anyways, until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace out, folks, and like and subscribe for more.